I am headed to a deserted island with a cold-blooded killer.
All right. Oh, this is cool.
Hey, man.
People don't get to step on this
island. No, people don't get to come here. Champion Island.
His name is Carl Campbell. Big-hearted in his love for animals, but cold-blooded in what he is willing to do to save them.
I hear the cheep, the chirp.
Yeah, so there's one just up here. We go a little bit further.
Oh, look, he's right here.
And he has brought me to this tiny haven to look for the one creature that inspired Darwin's ideas more than any other.
Hey, what's up, buddy? We came a long way to see you.
The Floriana Mockingbird.
My goodness, look at how chill he is about us being here. He doesn't even seem to mind.
Yeah, so when Darwin came here, he collected these guys with a stick.
Just whacked them with a stick?
Just whacked them with a stick. That's how naive they are.
They didn't know to fear man yet.
They don't know how to fear anything. You know, they don't really have any predators out here.
And there's maybe 90 left in the world.
In the world, total. This is one of the world's rarest birds.